Evan Hobb, Wikipedia Audio. Evan K. Hobb was a German billionaire businessman, and the managing director and part owner of Tengelmann Group, one of Germany's largest retailers. Evan Hobb was born September 29, 1932 in Wiesbaden, Germany. He was the son of Eric Hobb and Elizabeth Hobb, who originates from the Mülheim family Schmitz-Scholl, the owners of the grocery chain Tengelmann. After the Second World War, he completed two internships with the Jewel Tea Company in Chicago and the Alpha Beta Company in La Habra, California, before returning to Germany to study economics at the University of Hamburg. Early life. He joined the family business in 1963. Upon the death of his uncle Karl Schmitz-Scholl in March 1969, he became the group's managing director. Hobb concentrated the Tengelmann Group business on the retail trade. Under his guidance, Tengelmann expanded. In 1971, it took over the grocery chain Kaiser's. In 1972, Hobb founded the discount grocery retailer Plus. In the following years, Tengelmann focused on the development of its international business, which led to the 1979 takeover of the Great Atlantic and Pacific Tea Company. In 2000, he handed the position over to his son Karl Evan, and joined the supervisory board. Evan Hobb married Helga Otto in 1958. They lived in Wiesbaden and had three sons. Karl Evan Hobb, George Hobb, Christian W.E. Hobb. The Hobb School of Business at St. Joseph's University is named in his honor. The Helga Otto Hobb School of Environment and Natural Resources at the University of Wyoming is named for his wife, Helga. Career. Family. Honors.